Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for being here tonight. It's exciting to see a audience full of people. The All City Concert is always so much fun to see the middle school growth that they make all the way throughout high school. First up tonight, we're going to have the Central Middle School Percussion Ensemble. Please help welcome to the stage.
Thank you.
chose that music by themselves, and they planned all of the rehearsals by themselves, and were prepared for all of those rehearsals, and myself and Mr. Kraft did very little to help them prepare for that. So please help me recognize one more time Logan Young, Nani Takahashi, Celeste Griffin, and Jacob Crawford.
Thank you.
Bantoons. This piece is called Visions of Sugar Plums. And this coming Friday night as well, I'd like to remind you, is our All-City band concert right back here, 7 p.m. on Friday. Hope you enjoy it, and then we'll do Steel Band right after this. Thank you.
Check.
All right, well, we've reached the point where we're doing our Christmas steel drum run here. Our first tune is our arrangement of Santa Claus Is Coming to Town and Frosty the Snowman with a little bit of Caribbean and Latin styles thrown in. I don't know where the other crew is. One of the things that we tried to do this, working on this percussion concert was utilize the members of the ensembles in the same steel band. So we were able to rehearse this group during class, and then Monday night it actually gave us a little bit more efficient rehearsal time because Mr. Malkus was able to work percussion ensembles while I was down there with a different set of students working on steel tunes. This next one is Walking in a Winter Wonderland, which is a little bit of a break in. Before our last number, I'd like to thank you all again for coming. This is actually a kind of a unique holiday percussion concert. We're grateful for the opportunity to do it. We crammed so much into these students, the finishing marching band in November, and then Christmas concerts and percussion concerts and all-state trials, everything like that. It's a lot of stuff going on, so we're really grateful that the students were able to work. So we're going to finish up with a little